Hello, my name is Fabio Pedrotti and I'm here to introduce you to the world of our mobile grain dryers. Today, we will take a look at the guidelines to use a 4.0 automatic grain dryer. First of all, we will click on the logo and the home page. As the next thing, we will choose our language. Then, we will go back to the manual automatic page. By clicking on the crops button, we will be able to choose our crops kind to be dried amongst 14 presets and 2 personal settings. The panel has retentive memory, so it will remember your choices also when it has been turned off. By confirming the crops kind you've chosen, the dryer will set on its specific temperatures. Going back to the manual automatic page, it will be possible to see that in the crops area the temperature's values have changed according to the new crops selected. It will be always possible to change parameters from the crops pop-up also during the drying and cooling processes. It is possible to change the temperatures of 1 Celsius degrees or even 0.5 as desired. Manual mode. We will enter in the manual modality. By clicking the manual button, we will enter in the manual home page. Here, you can rule manually all the components of a Pedrotti, as with the old-style panel buttons. Entering in the switches page, you will find indeed all the buttons to activate and deactivate the engines and the components present on the machine. Central auger, loading auger, dust extractor. A great advantage that our touchscreen offers are the guidelines provided. As an example, the burner cannot start if the fan is off to avoid thermal deformation and the consequent mechanical breakages. Following the correct procedure instead, the burner will start immediately without any efforts or regulations needed. This is the Thermostats page, where you can constantly check the functioning of a dryer, the target and actual temperatures, timings, engine states, and the number of working flames. This page will appear automatically after several seconds as a screensaver. When needed, in the burner settings page, it will be possible to exclude the first and the second flames of the burner. In the cooling option page, we can find the 2 versions of cooling provided. Cooling by time and by temperature. The cooling process will start automatically once the target crop's moisture level is reached. In the more advanced drying and stocking plans, we provide a farm page where it is possible to rule manually all your facilities from the dryer, such as multiple external conveyors, elevators, silo fan, and so on. Besides the farm button, you will find a tab to enter in the facility's delay settings, where you can set your delay preferences for the manual mode and the building destination where the batch of dried product will be stored. Automatic mode. In the manual and automatic page, we will press the automatic button to enter in the automatic home page. In the setting page, we will find the batch number pop-up where we can decide the number of automatic batches that we want to perform. Over 10 batches, the machine will automatically switch into infinite mode, where it will continuously perform loading, drying, cooling, and loading until the machine will feel the presence of enough wet crops to dry. Pressing the green button, your settings will be saved and retained. In the setting page, we can find the fan start option by time or level, the cooling options by time or temperature, the dryer stop where we can decide how to stop the last batch, a machine empty or full, to discharge it during the morning after. Here, we can also rule the unloading time settings. Once we have completed our settings for the automatic modality, we can easily start the drying process. In the switches page, just press the start button and your Pedrotti will start working. Besides the start and stop buttons, it is possible to choose between only drying, drying with facilities, and ventilation only, to refresh your crops when needed. Of course, the thermostat page is present also in the automatic mode, both as a normal page and in the screensaver mode. As in the manual mode, we can check and change real-time temperatures and timings, and control the engines and flame state. In the automatic homepage, we will find, as before, the farm button that gives us access to the page where it is possible to check the states of all our facilities and stocking lines. But in this case, all the timings and the start and stop of all the stocking line is ruled automatically by the Pedrotti. In the facility setting page, it will be possible for us to change the timings and the delays of the dried crops flowing through the elevators, conveyors and silos lines. Now, let's have a look to the emails page, where we can set for which events we want the dryer to send us an email. To do so, connect the dryer to the web and just check the voices needed, and write in the corresponding case the email addresses where we want to receive the messages from the Pedrotti. And once the dryer is connected to the web, it will be possible for you to receive remote assistance directly from our offices or from your distributor's offices. Perfect! Now that your green dryer is ready to work, we wish you a good harvest season, and we remember you that our offices and our technician departments will remain at your disposal for any further doubts or information. Thanks for watching, and keep on drying.